The mission was that they were even actually going up to Ekpe. Okay. They are going to carry out operations from that Ethiopia side down to Ekpe. They are the ones in charge.
That's the corridor.
Yes.
I'm not disagreeing with you on that.
Definitely.
Okay.
A portion of the force will carry live bullets in case they are attacked. But the soldiers that formed the firing team who fired, as you could see in the video.
I didn't see anything.
Well, I'm surprised.
No.
Because it was very clear.
I said I didn't see what you saw. I saw something.
It was very clear. Everybody watched that video.
Okay.
Carried magazines charged with blank ammunition. And that is why you watched the video.
Don't explain the video.
And saw.
We come to the video. I'm only asking you the materials you took there. And you have confirmed you went with rifles, bland whatever, and
live ammunition.
Okay. I will not waste time. There was a footage you brought here. Remember that thing where you were trying to demonstrate to the tribunal with a video that the gunshots were upwards?
Yes.
And that it was directly at the protesters. They would have fled.
Yes.
Remember that thing?
Yes.
Yeah. What informed it? Report that was given?
Simply to demonstrate that the soldiers were firing into the air.
Yes,
and not into the crowd.
Okay. But you remember you said throughout you use kinetic.
Non-kinetic.
Okay. And you said that's just talking.
I said most of the measures we used to resolve the crisis were non-kinetic.
Okay. Milord, I wonder if it is possible to go to that scene in the presentation of the general. I want him to watch it again and explain to the tribunal what propelled them to be shooting upward.
We will not need to go there.
Okay.
I have told you,
the soldiers
were attacked upon reaching that just before
the Oriental.
They were pelted. And their response was to fire blank ammunition into the air. I was very clear about that.
Oriental and Soviet, are they the same place?
They moved from Oriental, that Oriental hotel line, up to the toll gate, cleared, dispersed the crowd towards Lekki roundabout, first roundabout. It was very clear.